my God. Subject is about magic bananas and aliens from our forefathers who gave us McDonald's. Let's talk about this. Okay, we were on the show and like 30 years ago, this magic banana came up and he was like, oh my gosh, this jelly head was in my house and we were all like watching Fred the movie and like a box roller coaster came and oh my gosh, I'm right up in your face. What now? Okay, and as I was saying, this pool was like green and oh my gosh, it was green.
Blue.
Tiresome. Oh my gosh, pool. Oh my gosh.
Mackenzie, you can't see her.
Have you eaten tuna lately? I have. You wanna know why? Magic bananas were put in it. Oh yeah, cause it was the Monkey Crush 3 who gave me the jelly, and the jelly was falling from the sky. And Fred the movie. It was awesome. I was watching it like all night long. And guess what? This pillow was raped by 1,000 aliens. Can you smell it? Alright, did you see that pool? That was the beginning of our show, Magic Bananas! Oh yeah, you saw that tire swing? I'm on the tire swing, bitches! Oh yeah, that tree is where I was last seen with my bikini on, and it was like 30 degrees below. Oh my gosh, train tracks! Sky is falling!
Up, I wanna take
but how to make her see the truth about my past, impossible. She'd turn away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?